So who will Lures get in the sectional title game, Concordia or Belmont? Well, Concordia's first drive, it looked like the Cadets on paper. You'd think it was the Cadets, right? Jake Bird finds Kamari Anderson-Drew, the senior, in your living room for a touchdown to make it 7-0 to Manningville, feeling good. Belmont, though, methodically driving down the field, capping off a drive with a short touchdown from Jonathan Wilder. That knots it at 7-7. Second quarter, the Braves' defense, after they recovered a fumble, the offense goes to the air. Noah Macklin, great catch, and picks up about 50 yards on the play. That drive ends with Colin Mills in the end zone, and Belmont pulls off a shocker at Zollner Stadium tonight. Belmont wins 28-21. Both their wins this season have come in the playoffs. They will host Lures next week for a sectional title. That does it for football. We got Canterbury playing for a state championship in soccer coming up next.